There is danger in extending lockdown in Lagos, Abuja, Adesumbo warns federal government. The federal government have been urged to relax the total lockdown order earlier issued, as it may lead to aggression from citizens due to severe hunger and sufferings. Nigerian social-political activist Adesumbo Onitiri, while speaking in a press briefing in Lagos State on Friday, advised the state government and the federal government of Nigeria not to extend the ongoing lockdown in both Lagos and Federal Capital Territory. Adesumbo, however, suggests that President Muhammadu Buhari's led administration and Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu of Lagos should relax the lockdown and find a way of managing the global pandemic. According to him, citizens might react furiously after days of hunger and severe suffering. What the government should do urgently is to peg the astronomical rise in food price, provide drugs in government hospitals, and offer free healthcare packages for the people, said Chief Onitiri. This is the time to suspend taxes and drastically reduce the tax for the poor masses and provide free electricity for the poor. If there is any lesson to be learned from this COVID-19 pandemic, it is that we need to improve our healthcare system and education. We need to spend more on education of the masses and our healthcare. Meanwhile, President Muhammadu Buhari says the Presidential Task Force on Control of COVID-19 has briefed him on the outbreak of coronavirus in Nigeria. Well, the major challenge Nigerians are facing right now is that there is no food. People are hungry. The stimulus package that was supposed to be given were not given. So now people are hungry. They don't have any other means but to just go out and make money. Because a lot of people go out on a daily basis to fetch in money. Because if they do not work on a daily basis, they can't get money. Now you ask these people to stay at home. Ah, for how long? Now there is no food. Even the stimulus package the federal government promised were not given to these people. And how do you expect them to remain in a place? How do you expect them to enjoy the lockdown? They won't enjoy it. They will be agitating that they should lift the lockdown. Wow, I wouldn't blame them. Well, I pray that government will look into this so that people will smile in the end. Well, let me have your take on this and remember to subscribe for more updates. Thanks and God bless.